Undercover border police units searched for the Toyota that belonged to gunmen from the Islamic Jihad and Fatah for some time. The undercover units spotted the car, and in the gun battle that ensued, the fugitives were killed. Searching the car, the units found a Kalashnikov rifle, an M16, and RPG rocket launcher. Almost every time undercover border police units are involved in the arrests of wanted Palestinians, the fugitives are killed. The constant presence of security forces in the West Bank has successfully prevented numerous attacks and bombings in Israel.
نحن نقول للعدو الصهيوني أنه في حالة ارتكابه أي حماقة جديدة ضد الشعب الفلسطيني ضد المقاومة الفلسطينية أعتقد أن أي توغل صهيوني حتى لو كان صغيرا هنا أو هناك سيقابل برد فعل عنيف من فصائل المقاومة وأعتقد أن العدو سيكون هو الخاسر الأكبر من أي حماقة يرتكبها ضد الشعب الفلسطيني.
In the Dan village near Jenin, a Palestinian policeman was killed by IDF gunfire Saturday. Palestinians claim that the policeman stood on the rooftop of his house with his brother when he was shot. The IDF said they returned fire after being shot at from one of the nearby houses. In Gaza, the situation was also far from calm. Masked gunmen detonated bombs in the international school in the city. No one was wounded, but the damage was extensive. On Saturday night, the IDF imposed a general closure on the West Bank and Gaza Strip, which will remain in place until after Independence Day. Only urgent humanitarian medical cases requiring assistance will be dealt with.